morning, everybody. Welcome to JEM's TV and JEM's Wrestling Channel. Today we're going to do the quarantine exercise, martial arts exercises. And the first thing we're going to start off with is, before you even throw any punches or anything like that, you have to exercise your arms. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Now the other way. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. You gotta loosen up everything. You have to stretch. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Do the shoulders. Round. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. And before you even throw any kicks, you have to make sure you really stretch, otherwise you can pull a hamstring. You go in this position. This position. On the other side. And now what we're going to do is gonna stretch. And make sure you're breathing when you're stretching. See how long you could do to hold in this position for. This is very good for your abs as well. Now when you do the outside crescent kick, basically these are the exercise for it, which you use your knee. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. On the other side. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. And then to do the inside crescent kick, use your knee. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. You want to just loosen up. Loosen up the hands. Loosen up the legs. Now if you want to get that high jump for those kicks, you have to make sure you have to do your jumps and have your knees to touch you on your stomach. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Now to get that high kick, you have to stretch. Stretch. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. The other side. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. for your knees so your knees don't lock up. Two, four, five, six, eight, nine, ten. In a circle. Now the other one. Side to side. Now we're going to do some push-ups. And I like to do this stretch. Just start with the left foot. You can really feel the leg muscles. The other side. Now we're going to come over here to the wall. Stretch. Stretch about just like if you're going to go for a run. Stretch out, I can feel it right here. So this is the first day of exercise, martial arts exercise. With JEM. I am the JEM. Guys, have a wonderful day. Keep exercising, keep healthy, especially at this time. And peace.